Shadows of the Blues, written by the guy from the Penguin Cafe Orchestra. Just like it's been on lots of adverts. It's called Music for a Found Harmonium. Indeed, flat.